If you can see the red subscribe button below the video, this one, please subscribe to my focus page for a brilliant career in computer science. And people who can see it in gray color have already subscribed. And many thanks to these people. Dear students, today I am going to show you how to run your first graphics program in Turbo C++. We will draw a line. So create a new file, name it, save it, give it some name, say line.c. I will press F5 to zoom the window. Go to the help section, click on index, search for type line. The smaller case line is here. I will right click on it, then go to the end. There is a line example, right click on it. When you go on the edit, there should be copy example. I will copy it, then close it. Now what I will do is edit and paste here. So the copied example will be pasted here. Next time I will save it. Now if I compile it, you will see no errors. But when I try to run it, you will see there are lots of errors. The first one seems to be like undefined symbol init graph in the module line.c because it is not able to include the graphics file. So go to the options, click on linker, go to the libraries. Here you see, if you click on this box here, it will mark a cross, and when you click OK, it will include the graphics libraries. The linker will include the graphics libraries. Now I will save it. Next I compile it, next time it will still show no errors. But when I try to run it, it is giving me an error that the device driver file is evisio.bz not found. Press any key to open. Let's say press anything. So we need to make sure that that file is found. So go to this function init graph. Here the third argument is path to the driver file. Usually it's C colon double backslash C and double backslash DC backslash BGI. Let's try to compile it once again. Try to run it. So that is it. We are able to draw a line.